So what are we going to do for this New Testament project, guys?
I know. I bought some poetry. I heard Jordan was a pretty good poet.
You know you're right.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Hey, Eddie, bro. Eddie.
You done?
Nah, never mind. That's not a good idea.
Yeah, that was pretty classically bad. Well, I got an idea. How about Meng can sing? How about a vocal performance?
It could work.
Got it. I like it.
La 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 la.
I'm sorry, guys. That was a true missed judge of character. Yeah, that was bad. What we need is to relate today's youth.
What's our verse again?
Well, how?
I get it. For everyone who calls on the name of the Lord will be saved. How then will they call on him in whom they have not believed? And how are they to believe in him whom they have never heard? And how are they to hear without someone preaching? And how are they to preach unless they are sent? As it is written, how beautiful are the feet of those who preach the good news.
Shoes. So it's about the shoes.
Yeah.
It's all about the shoes.
What kind of shoes are we talking here? Adidas.
My Adidas.
My Adidas! Walk through cops and doors and roam all over Coliseum floors. I stepped on stage at Live Aid. All the people gave and the poor got paid. And I love speakers, I did speak. I wore my sneakers, but I'm not a sneak. My Adidas touched the sand of a foreign land. With Mike in hand, I told to command. My Adidas in the close as can be. We make a mean team, my Adidas and me. We get around together.
Nah, man. It's all about the Nikes. Everybody knows the shoes is Nikes. Nothing holds a nickel next to Nikes. You know, like Michael Jordan. They help you dunk better and stuff.
And stuff.
Those who haven't heard it. And then it's about the shooting.
Yeah.